Did you leave the garage door open? Can your kids get in while you're at work? Is your dog inside, but the dog walker's outside? Then it's time to teach your garage door opener some new tricks. With the new MyQ SMART GARAGE HUB from Chamberlain. In just minutes, your existing garage door opener can get a major upgrade. Imagine controlling it from your phone, opening and closing it from anywhere, getting alerts when others open it, and confirming it's truly closed anytime you have a doubt. Best of all, it's so fast and easy to get connected. Just mount the door sensor, download the MyQ app, then mount the Wi-Fi hub. Open it, close it, let them in, and don't let anyone feel left out with one easy upgrade. Chamberlain's MyQ SMART GARAGE HUB. Don't change your garage door opener. Change what it can do.
The Drink Mate revolutionizes the way we drink by adding bubbles to our favorite beverages. Provide healthier alternatives for you and your family with endless possibilities. First, input the carbonator into the Drink Mate and screw into place. Pour your preferred beverage of choice into the Drink Mate bottle up to the fill line. Filling below the line is okay. Connect the fizz infuser to the bottle with a quarter turn, then attach to the Drink Mate. Begin carbonating while observing foam levels to determine whether to use shorter or longer bursts. When you hear this sound, your beverage is fully carbonated. Remove the fizz infuser with bottle still attached. Flip the slow release valve up while observing the foam level. Simply close the slow release valve until the foam lowers. Press the blue quick release button to finalize carbonation. Disconnect the fizz infuser from the bottle and immediately rinse with water. Now enjoy your carbonated beverage. The Drink Mate is changing how we look at our refrigerator and what we put in it. Add bubbles to your favorite healthy juice. Carbonate water with fresh fruit, or even sparkle a white wine to turn it into champagne.
Did you see what got the standing ovation? Carbonated wine.
Freedom is what you make. No one is a drink made. Your friends will know the difference. What will you sparkle next?
The Jamstick Plus is the easiest way to learn how to play the guitar, period. The Jamstick is the complete guitar lesson system with apps for the iPad, iPhone, and Mac to help users learn how to play. The Jamstick is the only product that can see and show your fingers on screen to guide right from wrong.
Let's strum all six strings just like this. Okay, now you try. All right.
Partnering with the developers Musopia, users can learn thousands of songs with the Jamstick Plus edition of the Four Chords app. The Jamstick Plus never needs tuning. It uses your iPad, iPhone, or Mac to generate sound, and it already works with more apps than we can keep track of. You can learn and practice on your terms with the Jamstick Plus. We've seen users start playing chords in minutes with the Jamstick, and its portability can turn just about any environment into a practice or lesson studio. And thanks to advancements with Bluetooth 4.0 technology, we equip the Jamstick Plus with wireless Bluetooth connectivity that works seamlessly with Apple's new Bluetooth MIDI software. The Jamstick Plus has the same real guitar strings and real frets just like the original to best match the experience of putting your fingers on a guitar. The Jamstick Plus works with your iPhone or iPad to get great musical performance out of apps like GarageBand, Loopy, and hundreds of others. The Jamstick Plus is also a great MIDI controller for your Mac. In Yosemite, you can play any sound available in Logic, Ableton Live, Pro Tools, and other DAWs.
Bits are these wonderful components that snap together that make things happen.
When you walk into a classroom and a student is engaged in a project, authentically, they can tell you what they're doing, why they're doing it, and why it's important. Projects with little bits allow students to do that because they can build things and design projects that are exciting to them and meaningful to them.
A STEAM curriculum. What can you design and make that'll help or solve a problem? Before it was, I can draw that, I can imagine that, but now it's, I can actually make it. Even their vocabulary has changed. They talk about my prototype, third graders talk about, I wasn't talking about prototypes in third grade.
Little bits work well with library drop-in programs because they don't require a lot of teaching. It's really just explain the colors, show them how they snap together, and then let them start creating.
There is no high learning curve with little bits. It's very easy. You can put a suitcase of bits in front of a group of students and they will teach themselves. So we encourage the girls to go onto the Little Bits website and use the Little Bits app for inspiration. But ultimately, it runs itself, it's plug and play.
As a principal, I'm looking for products that allow teachers to experiment and to feel successful. One of the challenges with STEM learning is engineering is usually a topic that teachers have not had a lot of training in. So to have a product where the teachers can learn alongside the children is also very powerful.
Little Bits help children discover that they're scientists, they're inventors, they're problem solvers, they're artists, and that they're capable of a lot more than they thought.